not here.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to LiveTasteBreak.com. This is Tim. We are here with the random for 2013 Top Supreme Asian Pacific Baseball. And this is a 10-box case break, number 6. The last one. I made this list in a different thing, so ignore the second number by the names. That's just the 1 through 24 list that you guys were in Word when I typed it up for sales. So we have one spot in this. We're going to do each side 5 times, and whatever teams you're matched up with is what you get. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There's the user list on the left and the timestamp, and here is the team list on the right. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the final one, number 5. Here it is. There we go. Okay, we have Jason, Marlins and Royals, Dave B. with the Phillies, Dwight, Indians. We have the Rangers, Joe with the Stros and Rockies, Danny with the Nationals, Alex B. with the Reds, Matt with the Jays and Mets, Dave B. Red Sox, Adam D. Cubbies, Jake, Diamondbacks and White Sox, Joe, Mariners, Dwight, Yankees, John, Rays, Jake, Braves. Nice hits for Jake. Sean, Giants, Adam, Brewers, Blake, Orioles, Sean, Dodgers, Eric, Angels, Joe, Cardinals. Did I leave the list? There we go. Joe, Cardinals, Greg, Twins and Padres, Lizzie, Tigers, and Dave B., A's and Pirates. E-Dizzle, the Mariners are very, very good in this. Very, very good. I don't know if that's a team you got. Looks like Joe S. is the one that got the Mariners. So there you go. There's the recording. Jason, you were the first one, I think. Jason, you got the Marlins and the Royals. Guys, got a refresh. The Mariners are Joe S. Joe S. has the Mariners. Yeah, Eric, you have the Angels. Spot 20 right there. Yep, no worries. There you go. All right, let me print this off, guys. 5 minutes for trades. Song, by the way. Anybody want to make us an offer for the Rangers? We would, we'd entertain it. Yeah, the Rays have quite a few. Thank you. Rangers are gone. Gave them to second case of Supreme's going down right now. Yeah, Rangers are gone. We gave them to Lizzie. So Rangers are no longer available. And for those of you guys in the five-star divisional, I'm going to do your random now. Okay, five star. Okay, the worst division in this would be, kind of hard to tell, but AL Central, I'd say. So whoever gets the AL Central is going to pick the five-star case. And here we go. Five times on each side. Good luck. One, two, three, four, and the final one, number five. There's the divisions, and here are the participants. One, two, three, four, and the final press, number five. There it is. Okay, Greg. Greg, you'll be picking the case. You have the AL Central. Joe E., you got your division, NL East. Dave B., you have the American League East. Calvin, you have the National League West. John M.C., you have the American League West. Griffey, Trout, Darvish out there. And Adam D., you have the NL Central. So there it is. That's the five-star, and Greg, you're picking the case. So when we get to that after the Supreme, it's there's the results. All right, good luck, everybody. We're going to go ahead and start with Supreme. We have another five-star baseball filling. I'll put down six left here. We fill another one after this. We'll do another one. No, we decided to wait on the five-star. We're going to do it right after the Supreme. E-Dizzle, we ship twice a week. Twice a week. Yep. Yeah, we decided to switch it up. The Supreme sold out. So here we go, guys. Here we ship early in the week, and then we ship on Friday/Saturday. Good luck, everybody. Supreme Asia number 6. You guys all know the teams. We did the video randomizer for the teams on this video. So if you need to know them, just scroll back and you'll see. You got, let's see, Sean, you got the Giants, and you had two, right? Or did you only have one? Giants and Dodgers. Yeah, you don't want to trade, I don't think. Sean, you got 16 and 19. 16 and 19, Giants and Dodgers. So maybe you want to trade. Those are two pretty solid teams, though. I'll give you an extra minute. If you need one. I gotta get the boxes open and everything anyway, so it's all good. Nice. Is he? Yeah, that's a solid draw. For sure, man. Last two cases, I did get Puig. Can we do it again? This case, we have Koufax and Harper out of 10 so far. Three in a row with Puig. That would be pretty epic. If I have five guys for five-star divisional too, we can run another case right after, back to back. Will Clark, yep. We'll go two at a time here. Yeah, the other side to the center was a beast. You know what I'm saying? Got a little CCR mojo here, too. First pack, we have Fernando Rodney, Supreme Stylings, base auto out of 50. 29 out of 50 for the Rays. Tampa Bay, John MC, that's you. And Glenn Perkins for the Twins, 40 out of 50. Two base autos. That's the first pack we've had in this entire case. Two base autos. We got a redemption in here. Holy crap. Supreme Stylings. Carlos Santana, 1 out of 15. Cleveland Indians. And we are going to have one hell of a tiebreaker coming up. One hell of a tiebreaker. First of all, who had the Indians? That's what I was looking for. Dwight, Indians, 1 out of 15. And dual auto, guys, as if this case couldn't get any better. Bryce Harper and Mr. Trout. Wow. Harper and Trout out of 25. Let's take a peek here. Angels is Eric. Eric, you have one team. The Nationals is Danny. Danny, you have one team. That's going to a random.org. At the end of the break, we'll do random.org. Nationals and Angels five times. Whatever team's on top takes home the cake. Harper and Trout out of 25. One of you guys will get it. Either Danny M. will get it with the Nationals or Eric P. with the Angels. Good luck, gentlemen. I'll be at the end of the break. Wow. Wow. Unreal. That is just nuts. This case is sick. Second Harper auto. Yep. Heart's going in your stomach. All right. Cecil Fielder for Detroit out of 50. Tigers for Lizzie. Cecil, beautiful auto. And we have Mike Greenwell out of 25, purple, silver, or no, Supreme Stones for Boston. So the Red Sox for Dave B. Red Sox for Dave B and Tigers for Lizzie. You both would have to agree to do that. All right, Evan Gaddis, 1 out of 35 for Atlanta with the Braves. Jake T with the Braves. 1 out of 35, Scipio. Jake. And Craig Nettles for the Yankees out of 35. 21 out of 35. Supreme Stylings. Doesn't matter. Either way, it goes to random.org. You both have one team. One of you guys could hit 10 autos and it wouldn't matter. All right. Final six boxes. You could sell it or sell it and split it. You guys would have to agree to that. And I don't know if Danny M is in the room. So if he's not in the room, then going to random, guys. We got an auto relic right there. Looks like it. Okay, Sonny Gray, 5/5 black. Nice hit for the A's. Nice hit for the A's. Oakland, let's see, what Oakland. Dave B, that's all you, man. 5/5 black parallel. And we have, oh, D-Mac is here. Okay, cool. Retired inactive auto, green. I believe a green is out of 10. Out of 10. Jose Fernandez. Damn, big Marlins hit right there. Jason B, emerald auto, Jose Fernandez. I believe the emerald's out of 10. Should be. Dave B definitely has PM. It's Kayla 88. Should. Jose Fernandez. That's not a book, guys. That's a dual auto out of 25, the Harper. It's a nice hit for Jason there. Jose Fernandez out of 10. Damn. We got an auto relic here. Kanji. Wow, this case just keeps getting better and better. Gladden for the Twins. Ruby out of 25. 15 out of 25. Nice hit there for Minnesota. Dan Gladden. So the Twinkies hit. Greg with the Twinkies. Dan Gladden. And this case just keeps getting better. This is one of the Kanjis out of 25. Miggy for Detroit. Lizzie G with Detroit. 12 out of 25. Wow. Unreal. This is a crazy case. This master case overall is unbelievable. If you bought this case by yourself, you might actually be looking at profit. Awesome. 12 out of 25, maybe. Lizzie, congrats. Another redemption in here. We have Supreme Styling Auto for Baltimore. Kiyoshi Wada. Blake M. You have the Orioles. That'll be out of 50. Supreme Stylings. Guys, if you're having lag, just give your browser a refresh. Pop right back. Everything looks good on this side. And we have Paul Goldschmidt out of 50 for the Diamondbacks. So Jake T with the D-backs. 2 out of 50. Baltimore and Arizona. Okay, top card. Chicago Cubs out of 10, Emerald. Fujikawa for Chicago. Adam D with Chicago. Adam D, there's another Emerald. Or green. Emerald green, whatever you want to call it. 1 out of 10. The dual auto is out of 25, guys. It's not a book. Not a book. Out of 25. So Fujikawa, 1 out of 10. And LA Dodgers, Duke Snyder, Sapphire, 14 out of 20. 14 out of 20. That's exactly what it's going to look like right there, guys. $460 the last one sold for. Exactly what it's going to look like. It's not a book. It's just the dual, just like the Gary Carter we pulled out of the first side. So there's the first two cards there. Emerald Fujikawa and Duke Snyder, Sapphire. Last two boxes, guys. Good luck. That card is sick. That card is skunk. That's funny. Okay, we got Gary Carter out of 25, purple for the New York Mets, 13 out of 25. New York Mets went to Matt F. And out of 50, Ivan Nova for the Yankees. Dwight with the Yankees, 18 out of 50, and Gary Carter. So a New York pack right there. And looks like we got two cards to close it. Okay, top card, another Minnesota Twin, Kyle Gibson. They actually have a decent number of hits. Greg with the Twins, 32 out of 50. Last card, 31 out of 50 base auto, Johnny Cueto. So this side was pretty good, not quite as good as the other side, though. Gibson and Cueto to close out, 31 out of 50. I bet I've seen Faker. Okay, so Harper and Trout, guys, are, let's see, Eric and Danny. Eric and Danny, what are you guys doing? You would both have to agree to split and sell it, and I would ship it to one of you guys, and then that becomes between you two. We are not involved in that process. Or we can do the random and one of you guys can take it home. 50-50 chance to win it. 5 presses on random.org. Yep, you got 2 Twins hits, Greg. Thank you. I would like to see Faker. You guys have to agree. We're not offering $450, so that's not even close to what we think it's worth. I didn't want anybody to misunderstand that offer in the room that we were actually offering that. Both don't agree to sell and split. We got a random, guys. Okay, random and live with it. All right, good luck. Let me type this up. Very simple random here, guys. Nationals, Angels. Yep, good luck, guys. Alright, you guys got your time stamp? You got everything there? This is for the Harper Trout dual auto right here. Whatever team is on the top, after 5 presses, you see the timestamp each time I press it, wins the card. Good luck, guys, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4 right there. Nationals on top, Angels on bottom. Here is the 5th and final press. Good luck. It switched. Angels finish on top, Nationals on bottom. The Mike Trout owner takes the card. Good job. I don't know what to say there. Sorry to the Nationals owner, Danny. Tough loss there, brother. Nationals were on top 3 of the 5 presses, I believe. Alright. That'd be an interesting concept, Justin. Danny, okay, so the Angels. Harper Trout Duel. Alright, so Eric, you are the proud owner of that card. Congratulations, man. Congratulations. And we are on to 5-star. Greg, you're picking the case, buddy. And we're going to run this back if we got enough people. Yep. I think we all have. Sorry, Danny. Tough loss, man. Okay, we're all set on 5-star. Guys, again, I've said it 5 times. We'll run this back right after. Let's hear it, DMAC.